Yeah, I might as well use the degree myself. She ain't using it. Yeah, she ain't doing nothing with whatever. Right. Money. Well, we get it, you get it back on time.
We're good people. We stick together. We're family. Okay.
So where you been all the time?
I've been here for you. Waiting on you.
Hello? Hello?
Hey.
Yeah, I'm down here at Nana's house. Oh yeah, we all down here.
Yeah.
Aunties, cousin down here, and Pastor Felix. Yeah, you should definitely make your way down here. All right, I gotta go.
Right.
So how long you gonna be down here, man?
Yes. We just finding out all kinds.
I said, how long you gonna be down here, man? What you want me to say, sir, or what?
Yeah, probably say pastor, how long you gonna be down here. That's probably more befitting of a man of my stature.
Yeah, I'm not saying that. So how long you gonna be down here? I just need to know real quick.
I didn't know I had a time. Let me check my... Yeah, I think I'm old enough not to have no time to be checking in nowhere and leaving nowhere. Why? What's going on, Pumpkin?
Oh, don't worry about it. Just,
everything's okay.
See how long
he's
gonna be here.
From my backsliding days, when somebody asks you how long you're gonna be somewhere, it don't mean nothing good. So what you got up your sleeve, Pumpkin?
I got nothing on my sleeve.
Okay.
Don't worry about me.
Okay.
He's gonna be here till we get ready to go.
Oh, so now he's part of the family now,
yeah,
huh?
Yeah. It's always a win.
Like, it's not like
he hadn't been around us the whole time.
You put him before your nephew?
He just shows up and now he's on the couch.
So you put him before your nephew?
If I'm related to your nephew, then I'm related to everybody.
Oh, now you're related to everybody. 2 weeks ago.
But wait a minute. Punker has something she, wanted to say. So I'm listening. I'm right here. I'm listening.
I'm just saying you're family now because we don't do family like how you did family. You feel me?
I mean, what you saying?
Cause I don't care how big you is.
Wait a minute.
I don't know who this nigga is.
Hold on.
From one family member,
I can't believe
I go
this.
Down the whole line.
What are you guys doing?
Yeah.
I think he should leave.
You two are agreeing with him.
You know what he did.
You step over there. It's clear they want you on that side.
Wait a minute.
I don't even know what's going on.
You know what, Pastor? Have a nice evening, okay?
Because I'm not even sure what just went down.
I'll see you later, cuz. Go ahead and get out of here, Pastor. Stealing them people money, cuz.
Either in or out. Where you going, baby?
With the family or you with him?
Where you going?
I don't even know what's happening. You know what's going on, man.
Wait a minute. How are you
going
to say that?
I know what's going on.
Listen, guys, calm down. Why every time it has to be a fight? Why we always get down to this? Calm down.
Nobody is telling me anything still.
I understand that.
Wait a minute. Your demeanor changed immediately.
He crooked.
You see what he did to your nephew, man. And you still riding with him. Like, that's all right.
Hey, Olivia.
I don't know.
You don't know?
Choke him up, trying to get some money from him.
You don't know?
The pastor?
The pastor.
Oh, my God. I knew it was something about that man.
Wait a minute.
He ain't right.
Choked him up when?
So you went at church?
I left out. Me and Chris left out. We were gone.
She wasn't there. She doesn't know, but she knows.